This is one we're familiar with anyway. A wee song called Go Lassie Go. us a wee song called Go Lassie Go. So, folks, if you don't mind hitting the wee share button down in the bottom of the screen there, that would be great. A list of names, yes. Alex McCaffrey, how you doing? Bernadette. A wee shout out to the band from Limavady, Keelan Pritchard. Maura Cox, hello, how are you? Rosalyn Patton. Brenda Kelly. Yeah, we're going to try a wee song here by Liam Riley, who sadly passed away earlier in the year. We released this one as a wee tribute to him. A wee song called Boston Rose.
Farewell, my boy.
was a wee song called Boston Rooms there. I think I forgot a verse. Sorry about that. It's been too long. We shout out there to the Ryans in Kent and Sandy Hardy in Scotland. How you doing? We got Bruno McCallion in New York City. And hello to Declan and Aria. Oh, the wee man. He's listening at home there. Hello, wee man. Happy birthday to Sarah Jean, who is 40 today.
Up.
Happy birthday. Sing happy birthday, look at you.
I'll follow you. We were reassured before the start of the show here that this writing on the board would be very legible. And this writing on the board has lived up to all its height.
May reading.
I'm just trying to bring my glasses.
Nothing wrong with writing, it's my reading. All right. What are we doing? Here's a wee sea shanty. Sea shanties are all in at the minute. Here's a wee song called The Mermaid. Better introduce you to the band here. This is Luke Ward, all the way from County Cavan.
Thank you.
And Barry is my little brother. And this is Szymon from Poland, County Larry.
And this is Pauric Mohan from Ochnacloy, County Tyrone. Up. Folks, don't forget as well, if you want to put in any requests in the comment section of the stream, feel free. And Pauric knows it, he'll do for you.
All yes, right, only pick songs we know. They're good requests.
This rainy morning we set sail. We were not far from a lot. I kept the knees back. I bear me so fair, the call and lights are high. And the ocean waves are wrong, stormy winds deep below. And we poor sailors are sleeping at the top, but the landlubbers lay down below, below, below. The landlubbers lay down below. Then I spoke to Captain Harper and said, a fine smoking man was he. He said, this fishy Mary, she has a word we ever do to sink to the bottom of the sea. On the ocean waves to rock, the stormy winds deep below, and we poor sailors are skipping out the top. The landlubbers lay down below, below, below. The landlubbers lay down. We'll be right back.
Song called The Mermaid. Little Tomás Quinn and Daniel Patrick listening there. To Lass and the Whistling Donkeys, how are you getting on, boys? Hope you're staying sober, boys. Hey, look at the solo. Maybe later. Is there a question here for Stutes New York? I'm going to try it. B-flat to B. Anybody that's listening or wants to play along at home, this one's in B-flat. For a while.
Down to Dublin with the spawn money, I counted up the rings. Take your time, said me father. Stop rushing like hell. I remember all the night, but it seems to be. For this fella's we caught you for the coat on your back. All outside you got from your mother. So take care of me, young bucko. Mind yourself well when you give it sweet note to me, brother. At the time Uncle Benji was a policeman in Brooklyn. He fired the only suit after the farm. When a phone call from America said, send the lad over, the old fella said it wouldn't do any harm. For I spent me life working this dirty old grind. Few pints of porter on a smell of a pint. Well, sir, maybe there's something. You learn all you see, you can bring it back home and make it easy on me. So I landed at Kennedy and I make yellow taxi. Carry me on me bags, this rich and free. When we heard heart was stubborn, I ran with excitement. I hardly even knew that the driver was there. The campiness of party, the bloodlines in Brooklyn. Me young girls firing on East 53rd. I was feeling so happy, was humming a song. They sang it as free as a bird. He started the story when he found out the day. Her so Benji got shot down in an uptime parade. And while I was flying my way to New York, her Benji was lying on the coast of the bar. So I found out the old that I don't ever use a cut. Proud of your up to Nellie's, sang for the road. I started to learn about lifting the load. But the heaviest thing that I carried that year was the bittersweet thoughts my hometown's a dear. I went home at December cause the young fella died. I had to borrow the money from Phil on the side. I sold up the old farm and what it was worth. An inchy bike got handful of earth. And he boarded the train, I got me blue. I found myself out in the USA. I spent 22 years inside, tenfold in Dublin. Kids and all the years correct knife and fork. But I'll never forget the green grass and the rivers as I keep law and order on the streets of New York. I see us all singing, here we go. One, two, three. La la la.
Yeah, folks, we request them for the streets of New York. Thank God I got the words that right. Rory Fye's in the house. How you doing, Rory? Looking for if I ever leave this world alive. Maybe after a while, yeah, no bother. Got some people tuning in from Ontario, Canada. Hello. Jerry Rankin in California. Aileen McElwee, hello. Kathy Fisher, Minor Floyd. And Kenneth Brady, how you doing? John Vaughan's over there in Oxfordshire, how you doing? I'm going to get Barry to sing a wee song this time. I'm going to try a wee song by Stereophonics for a change. Just for the crack.
A traditional Irish band called Stereophonic.
They're from down the road.
They're English, aren't
thinking about thinking of you. Summertime, think it was June. You think it was June. Laying back here on the grass, chewing gum, having some laughs. Yeah, having some laughs. You made me feel like the one. You made me feel like the one. The one. You made me feel like the one. You made me feel like the one. The one. Drinking about drinking for two. We're drinking with you. We're drinking what's new. Laying in the back of my car. We never went far. We didn't have to go far. You made me feel.
There are some stereophonics. There are Keelan Pritchard. Hello, Pritchard family from Omagh. How yous all doing? Who will play here on Saturday the 15th of May, folks. Check them out. That is the Pritchard family is playing here in the Strule Arts Centre, folks, in Omagh on the 15th of May. I get it right yet. Hello to Mommy. How you doing? Mommy Marina's listening in there. She was scarling me now to go home for all my mistakes, but we got used to that at this stage. Sorry, Ma.
She's wasting her time there.
Dominic Kierman's listening. How's it going? We're ready to go for now. Yeah. I think we saw her. Look.
Half a year now. All right. Johnny, your seat there. Kind of swell, or with the ledge here.
goes well. Yeah, kind of goes well. Here's a wee song written by a man called Phil Coulter. Haven't done this one together yet. We just throw ourselves into the deep end, you know.
And you love B major, of course.
So it's easy. No capo for that, no. My memory, I'm alone, I see the sound that I have loved so well, where the school playful my little yes or smoke and the smell. Going home in the rain, running up the dark lane, past the jail and down behind the fountain. Those were happy days. Time that I loved so well. In the early morning, the shirt factory hall called the women from Gregor, the mur and the bar, while the men on their toes like a language that we could all understand. I remember the day when I earned my first pay, and I played in a small pickup band. And I spent my returned, and my eyes have burned to see how time could be brought to this place by the armor cures and the bomb night bars and the gas that hangs on. By that old gas or wall, but I still carry on. The sea has been bruised, never broken, but they'll not forget their hearts, they are set on tomorrow and peace once again. For what's done, it is done. Tiny Lucerel. What have we got now? Declan McKean, how you doing, mate? James McShane there from the Drunken Lullabies listening in. The Wee Drummer Man. Coming very close to the end of evening, I think, are we? Two more hours, just is it? I don't want to tell you a song here by U2. This is their version of it anyway, so. Thank you. song by Journey. I'm new to small town girl. I'm living in a lonely world. Tip to the midnight train over
we know.
Buxom, you too, and Journey. Three in for good from good measure.
Mr. Pauric Mohan there, giving it some.
All right, folks, I think we're going to love yous and leave yous. Finish up with a wee song. We requested this one earlier on, a wee song called If You Ever Leave This World Alive. Or God would guess on which one. We tie for both of them. We'll do both of them. So. Right, so here's a wee song called If You Ever Leave This World Alive. Just want to thank everybody for tuning in as well, folks. And the guys here in the Strule Arts for having us as well. They're doing a fantastic job. It's great to get actually playing with the lads and stuff. So it's been a long spell without proper music. Hopefully the whole thing will open up very soon. And we get going mad again. Ready?
If we ever leave us alive, I think of all things you did in my life. And never ever leave us alive, matters that you feel well sit so sad. So when I just call my name, just before I go insane, but if we ever leave this world alive. Leave this world.
song is a song by a man called Richard Thompson. It's a song called Galway to Graceland. Thank you very much, folks. Hope everybody had a great night. Thank you for watching, and thank you for sharing, and thank you for hitting like and commenting and all the rest you did. So here we go, a song called Galway to Graceland. Dressed in the dark, seamless beauty male. She was pretty pink like a young girl again. 20 years married, she never thought twice. She sneaked out the door and walked into the night. Answer wings carried her over the sea, from the west coast of Ireland to West Tennessee, to be with her sweetheart. She left everything. She went from Galway to Graceland to be with the king. Folks, as well, Jimmy Donnelly and the Matrimony Band will be joining us here next week, folks, live in the Strule Arts Centre. Big thanks to the sound guys as well here, folks, and the voice and the camera and the man doing all the work. And he's back.
what he thought that he answered, that's how it seemed. Now there's Roger away, my son calls his time to set my man. On Facebook, on Google Tube, on Spotify, and all the other outlets, folks. We leave this as we last tune this week's song called Reconciliation. Thanks very much for joining us here this evening. We're called All Folked Up. And don't forget, Jamie Donnelly is here with her band next Saturday night. Thank you all.